We're gonna do a song for you called What Is Hip? Little question. What is hip?
Oh,
That particular song is on our new album, which will be released on the 3rd of May, which is pretty soon. We're going to do another new tune for you called Clean Slate. You got to have a clean slate.
Change. This man won't. Clean,
it's so easy to get caught in the spider web of love. But it's another thing when you want to get away, you know? See, I got a witness out there. And I heard the songwriter say, it's so very hard to go. We're gonna do this song for you now. It's so very hard to go. I'm
Yeah. Show, by the way, so stick around tonight.
But when we finish, about 20 minutes after we finish the first one, we're gonna do a little big band sound for you called This Time Is Real.
Thank you.
You know, this song called East Bay Weeks album. Back on the streets again. Don't change horses in the middle of a stream.
Don't change horses
tune for my new album, which will be released out on May 11th. Get your feet back on the ground.
Yeah.
Spake Grease album, Sparkling in the Sand.
We're doing those live tours like that last one. And we'd like to remind you, we got this new album coming out. And this time we ain't got no title, ain't no Bump City, ain't no East Bay Grease. It's just Tower of Power. And it's gonna be out on May 3rd on Warner Brothers Records. Hey. Thank you.
still a diamond sparkling in the sand. Thank you. Both sides over nothing. Greg Hawkins? She's got a fucking pilot for you.
You got some fun to buy.
We got a tune for my new album. We're gonna do for you called Just Another Day. Thank you. We're gonna be here till through Sunday night, so y'all come back down and check us out. When you hear it loud. Thank you. gonna be our last tune for the night. We'll be here till Sunday. Don't fight, y'all.
Everybody thinks I'm you all the Thank you.